Good morning and happy Monday. Thought we'd start the week with a real feel-good story. It comes out of Vancouver, Canada. It happened over the Valentine's Day holiday. There's an 86-year-old woman who waves at the kids going to school every single day. Well, the kids love it, so much so that they had an assembly at school for her. And on Valentine's Day, they all converged on her front lawn and made Valentines for her. She says she is the luckiest woman alive. I hope you have a great day and a great week.